remote and rugged landscapes of Ireland are steeped in myth and legend. So it makes sense that here in Northern Ireland, they developed a weapon with a name taken straight from the folklore of a race of fearsome warriors. Thor was the Viking god of war who protected his people by raining down thunder and lightning on his enemies.
The Thor of the 21st century is just as powerful, just as deadly, except this one is no myth. This one is very real.
This vehicle is fitted with Thor, a brand new state-of-the-art missile launcher that can take out aircraft or ground targets.
It's a lightweight, highly mobile defensive unit.
It weighs just a half a ton and can be operated by one man. The whole system has been built to detect, track, lock onto, and destroy a target such as a low-flying fighter plane or an attack helicopter in less than 10 seconds. So it's pretty obvious that a plane or a helicopter doesn't stand a chance against a Thor loaded with star streaks. But what's the point of having an anti-aircraft missile when the other guy doesn't have any planes? Who knows what the future may bring, but for now, the threat of an airborne attack on Western forces has almost completely disappeared.
Let's go, Goody!
The current war on terror is being fought at street level, mainly in densely populated urban areas. And that's why Thor is smarter than the average anti-aircraft missile launcher. It has also been designed for use on the ground. In urban combat, ground targets are often exposed for just a few seconds as they pass behind buildings or civilians. To launch an effective strike, you need to be fast and accurate. You're also going to need a special sort of missile, like the Starstreak. And when it gets to the target, it packs another surprise. Or make that three surprises.
This little dart has within it all the systems that you would find on a missile many times bigger. You know,
exactly.
It has a receiver system, a guidance computer, a warhead, a fuse, actuator system, and a gyroscope. Three darts gives us the very high hit probability of at least one dart hitting the target, and we would normally expect two darts to actually hit the target. Three gives a very good punch.
The darts know where to hit because the Thor projects an invisible grid of low-intensity laser beams undetectable by the enemy. The center of this grid is locked onto the target by the tracking system. As each small dart flies through the air, it senses its position and adjusts its flight path with astonishing speed before striking with enough force to pierce armored steel. Launched manually from a portable shoulder unit, the missile is as accurate as the operator who fires it. But when it's combined with the Thor launcher, the Starstreak is just seconds away from being a 100% guaranteed hit.
It's a cutting-edge missile. It's passive. It can't be detected. It can't be beaten. It can't be defeated. There's nothing that can stop it. So once an operator has decided to fire that missile, it's going to hit what he's firing at.